pleasure of driving to an assignment. Today we are heading to Ellis Cemetery in Mattapoisett, Massachusetts. I'm going to be photographing a gentleman who restores tombstones and gravesites. Let's go check it out. It's a lens that is completely filthy. One of the things that I use is like these little wipes that I buy at Walgreens. Ta-da! Pre-wet. You could actually use them more than once. But these things are so convenient because it's already got a little bit of a solution on there. So it's better to get all this stuff out of here, like sooner than later. A bit of fluid. I mean, it's just about right, but you don't want to leave any streaking behind either. That's about good. And then you can clean everything else you have. Ta-da-da. Now here's a little tip. After you're done, because it has quite a bit of moisture still, back up, stick it back in the little packaging.